News that Finance Minister Njeru Githae's son, Brian Karanga, had passed away under unexplained circumstances first hit the airwaves on Thursday morning. At their Runda home, relatives and friends arrived in droves to condole with the family and perhaps try and figure out what had robbed them of a lad full of life and youth. Inside, more of the family members all in a pensive mood as they tried to come to terms with the loss of their loved one. The family says it learnt of the death of 23-year-old Brian Karanga Njeru on Wednesday evening.
He was found dead in the house yesterday, and a postmortem will be done to determine the cause of his death.
Brian was the last born in the family of three boys. He was in his final year at the University of Nairobi's Chiromo campus studying computer science. The body of the deceased is at the Lee Funeral Home.
We as a family will be able to communicate other details concerning this death of our late Brian Karanga Njeru Githae in due course.
Not with a bang, but like a thief in the night, so comes death to take away from us those whom we hold dear. Andrew Ochieng, Citizen Live at 9.